but that was no good. But someday, baby, you ain't worry about life anymore.
God damn it! Take up the car!
Hold up, hold up. Tripwire.
Shit. How did you see that?
My spidey senses were tingling.
Thanks. Thanks, Hax.
Look, I wasn't raised in a suburb, you frickin' mall rat.
Damn! That's a long way down, huh?
Okay, just a rock. I'm fine. It's cool.
They're dug in here like an Alabama tick. That guard tower over there, and then that one. All right, we're gonna lay down a base of fire. Best bet is to go straight. Jump down into that river bed over there, and we pin them down. Then you hit them from the side.
So here we are in Bolivia. Haggis, you live pretty close to the Mexican border. Do you actually speak Spanish?
I do indeed.
I'm impressed.
I do indeed. It's my second language.
What's your first?
All right, Haggis, go on and speak me some of that Spanish, big boy.
You guys wish you'd hear me. It's more kind of
come
a mixture.
No, you talking choice.
My people in Texas call it Spanglish.
Spanglish?
Yeah.
Sweet, I bet he couldn't even say two words of it.
I go down to Taco Bell, pretty much ask for anything on the menu.
He's a man of hidden depths.
Come on, Haggard. Speak some of that Spanish.
I ain't gonna indulge you guys. You guys are assholes. I know you're leading me down the garden path, because I'm a simple man with simple...
Get him!